Hello friends, welcome back to another video, and in this video I'm gonna share some good points about the jackfruit commercial cultivation. And jackfruits are commercially cultivated in West Bengal, Bihar and Kerala of India, and is one of the largest exporter of jackfruit is India. There are many health benefits of consuming jackfruit. One of such health benefits are it controls asthma, it can boost energy, and it also prevents from anemia, and it gives us immunity to fight against cancer. Jackfruits are best suited to grow in area of warm humid plains of South India. Frost and cold weather damage the tree and fruit growth, which is not suitable for jackfruit farming. Jackfruit requires a fertile and well-drained sandy soil. pH of soil 6 to 7.5 is suitable. Jackfruit cannot tolerate moisture stress, but can tolerate some amount of chlorine and lime to some extent. Hence, well-drained soil is required for its commercial cultivation. Organic fertilizers always help in growth of jackfruit tree very well. So, jackfruit can be cultivated organically in much better means. And jackfruit can be propagated through seeds or grafting methods. And grafted seedlings are hybrid seedlings which are best suited for commercial cultivation. And seedlings can be made through seeds of the jackfruit and selected jackfruits. And land preparation must be done, as there should be no weed and no water stagnation. So friends, these are the seedlings of jackfruit seeds, and they can be transplanted in a pit. The land must be made ready with leveling, and where you have to plant the jackfruit seedlings, there have to be, you have to make 1 cubic feet of pit, and it must be filled with 4 to 5 kilos of farmyard manure, and then the seedlings like this should be transplanted to the site in the center of the pit. And this transplanting can be done during June to mid-September for best results. And jackfruit seedlings need irrigation at initial 2 to 3 years, and later it can be irrigated by rainfall. General weeding and mulching should be carried out for the proper growth or the plant growth. And mulching can be made as natural mulching or mulching such as coconut husk. Mulching is preferable because there will be less loss of water, and there are many benefits when you mulch the seedlings for initial 2 to 3 years, and later they can be removed. And intercropping also can be made with initial 2 to 3 years after the plantation of seedlings. Initial intercropping can be carried out, such as small fruits and vegetables, pulses, grains, everything can be cultivated intercroppingly, but they have to be, the cropping must be done with a distance from seedlings. Jackfruit trees should be pruned at the rainy season or the monsoon seasons after September, and all the fertilizers and manure should be given in a trench 50 cm away from the tree, and this ensures high yield and ensures good fruit quality. The manures that should be given are farmyard manure per tree, 30 to 40 kilograms depending upon the age, and fertilizers such as NPK can be given if the tree is suffering from any malnutrition. Now this jackfruit tree is almost around 20 years old and it's bearing fruits. The jackfruits can be harvested after 7 years of plant growth or the seedling growth, and each fruit weighs around 10 to 30 kilograms, and per plant produces 50 to 100 fruits per season. The season of jackfruit is from April to mid-June, and you can see the fruits all are bearing. These fruits increase in size and here is a fruit rot. After the fruit gets rot in the tree, it falls off like this. So this can be controlled by spraying 2 ml of Barbiston per in a liter of water and spraying it before the flowering stage. And there are many diseases, and brown weevil is one of the pest that affects the jackfruits. This disease of jackfruit is called as fruit rot, and it means that the jackfruit getting rotten in the fruit in the tree. And this disease of jackfruit can be controlled by spraying Barbastine 2 milliliter per liter of water and spraying it before 2 weeks of flowering to the entire plant where it flowers, and this disease can be controlled. And this is the common pest found in jackfruit. It's called as brown weevil, and to control this pest we have to destroy all the fallen flowers and fruits and buds, and we can spray 2 ml per liter of monocrophotos, and this can be controlled.